when it comes to hiring veterans. Everybody wants to kind of jump on that bandwagon. Companies have the best of intentions. I had this fear of transitioning. I had this fear of leaving what I knew well, what I had been trained in. But I've been doing this for 25 plus years, speaking directly to the veterans with a few tips, helping veterans. The U.S. military is the greatest leadership incubator in the world. I'm grateful for all that you're doing.